and we gathered here to say no to plastic.
Oh yes.
Do you know that our friends giving inspirational speeches and performing dances on this event?
Oh really? So we enjoy this event and also awareness to reduce plastic?
Yes.
I am so excited, so let's start this program.
I would like to invite our honorable principal sir on this occasion.
Solution, be part of the solution.
I request our principal sir to deliver speech on this special occasion.
Good afternoon to all of you. Really, I am thrilled after seeing all your performance right from the beginning. It is a very good event, and the use of plastic is increasing day by day. There are so many different disadvantages are there in using plastics, and at the same time there are some advantages are also there. In spite of all these things, especially using plastics below 20 microns which are having in the form of polythene. Why people are using plastic? When we thought, when we think about the uses, it is easily usable, but it is cannot be decomposed easily. It will take hundreds and thousand years. We are using polythene covers everywhere, in packing material, in bringing small things. Whatever, if we buy anything from the shop, the shopkeeper will give a cover, containing plastic, that is polythene cover. This is not only giving hazardous problems, but also we are facing lot of problems. Just now we have witnessed some skits, playlets, songs. So we are aware through these activities, we should also make aware of our people who are living in our villages, our neighborhood. One day program, it should be rolled on our daily life. Then only we can prevent the hazardousness, can be transportable and portable. We can carry from one place to one place, other place very easily. Carry bag to the computer, all are involving the plastic material. It cannot be decomposed. Like other bio waste, we can easily, it can be easily decomposable. I congratulate them, all the teachers who cooperated and make our students up to this mark. And this type of awareness program should be rolled on from time to time. So every day we are, as a student, you are, there is lot of pressure in the classroom also, in imparting the valuable time in the classroom, in transition also, we are exhausting every day. So, like the, through this awareness program, at least we can sit together and spend time together